I don't need to remind you that with the Soviets on the rise again, we are on heightened alert. I've just received word that the Joint Chiefs have rescinded the Uniform Code of Military Justice. Suspected spies may now be shot at my discretion.